Mm-mm. Disciples Car Club San Diego is welcoming guests to its 8th annual car show, hence the music. You missed the lip singing, Dave.
Hey, Dave, how you doing?
I'm doing awesome. No problem at all. Until Corvette Diner, I get a key guy over there and get a key for that car.
Trust me.
Haven't done in like 15 minutes. Hey, finally got the Disciples back. This is one of the greatest clubs out there. I'm telling you, I've had them in here for more years than I care to admit. How you doing, sir? You are?
Pastor Mike Pascual from Lemon Grove Foursquare Church.
Finally, we got back to action again, huh?
Yes, sir.
When's your event?
Our event is tomorrow, Saturday morning, 10 o'clock till 3 o'clock.
Okay.
It's going to have a car show. Different car clubs are coming out. It's going to be a fundraiser. It's going to be funds for missions in Foursquare in India. And also the Garden of Innocence. So all the proceeds are gonna be going to these two different things, and we're gonna have food vendors, we're gonna have a raffle, and the good thing is that we're gonna be able to present the good news of Jesus Christ with his love and hope in Jesus Christ.
But yeah,
it's gonna be a good thing.
It's family oriented,
I mean, everybody's welcome. 10 o'clock till 3 o'clock tomorrow morning. It's gonna be a good atmosphere, good live music, and it's just going to be a great time.
So bring your car. We don't even care what you drive. Just bring it.
Bring the car down.
How about a motorcycle?
We could take motorcycles also.
All right. And you are?
I'm Rick Rojas with the Garden of Innocence.
How you doing? Tell us a little bit about the Garden of Innocence.
Yeah, the Garden of Innocence, we are a nonprofit organization. It was founded in 1999. Our mission statement is we provide dignified burials for abandoned and unidentified newborn babies.
Oh, wow.
Our very first baby was found at Southwestern College in a trash can.
Oh, my gosh.
In 1999, and our founder, Alyssa Davies, inquired what happens to this baby, and they said if you can provide a dignified burial, you can take custody. She's started the garden. We've now buried about 209 babies, and we're raising funds to pay off some existing contracts and to purchase an additional 181 plots for future babies.
So everybody, I mean, come on, you know that
it's a great cause.
If that didn't warm your heart enough,
yeah,
as well.
Exactly.
All right, let's go talk to some of these car guys and car girls real quick. Like, hey, buddy, how you doing?
Hey, how's it going?
What do you got here?
A 48 Chevy Fleetmaster.
Man, this thing's beautiful.
Thank you.
And you haven't touched it with a with a torch?
No.
Not gonna, are you?
No. Nope.
What motor you got in it?
It's a 235.
See, that's what I like about you guys. You guys don't mess with the motors. That way it starts every time,
yes,
right?
Yes, sir.
All right, now let's go talk to this lovely lady. This should be your poster girl right here. Look at this. And I haven't seen you in a while, but how you been?
Yes, I'm good, thank you. How are you?
How's your Lincoln doing?
Doing good, really good.
Still going up and down?
Still going up and down, side to side.
Side to side,
too. Side to side, yes.
I know. You've had this a while, haven't you?
3 years now.
Yeah, yes. I know. You going to keep her?
I'm going to keep her, yes.
You going to do anything more to it?
Pinstriping.
Get ready for the pinstripe.
Yes.
All right, now this is cool. Talk about a 1954?
49.
Oh, 49.
1949,
oh, I'm so far
out left Cadillac.
Field. Yeah, yes. This is beautiful as well.
Thank you.
And you haven't messed with it?
No. She's all original.
And, where'd you find it?
Lancaster.
Lancaster.
Yeah, Lancaster.
How long ago?
She was put away for about 30 years and stuff, and I picked her up about almost 2 years now. And just started, you know, putting it together little by little and stuff and tuning her up.
Keep her going, buddy.
Thank
she looks
so
good.
Much.
All right, get back over here, guys, one more time. So the event is tomorrow. What time?
Tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. at 2115 Lemon Grove Avenue.
Okay.
The Lemon Grove Foursquare Church. Everybody's welcome.
And it's free to come and
see.
It's
free to come and see. Enjoy the cars.
But bring
enjoy the
some
music.
Money.
Bring cash for the food vendors. The raffle. It's got about 40-something raffle tickets that
good
are going
to
be honored. A lot of gifts. Good good cause for India that's struggling with COVID-19.
Oh, it's really terrible.
Bad.
So are you going to sing?
No, I'll tell them about the love of God. And
but
that's
you're
good
not going to sing?
I'm not going to sing, no, thank you.
All right,
I'll
guys.
I'll scare them away.
You get...
And the Garden of Innocence also.
Oh, absolutely. Come on out, bring your cars. We don't care what it is. Have some fun. All right, throwing it back to you guys.
All right. Sweet rides, Dave.
Oh, and
a
beautiful.
Sweeter shirt, Dave.
Yeah, I know.
Jeez. Hey, well, you know, you got to dress for the occasion.
You look like a disciple.
My kind of guy.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dave.